Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to my video on Outriders. This isn't your skill video, nor is it a demonstration video of any kind. This is a public service announcement video to tell you guys that the end game for Outriders Eye of the Storm mission cannot be completed solo. And I will prove it to you by playing the mission. Now you might be asking me, well, how do you know is it impossible?
Outrider.
To complete it solo, you could just be really bad at this game. You're right. You're right. But I am using cheats. Currently. I'm invincible, and I kill everything in one hit. Those are my current
what
cheats.
It's the leader of the Ferals.
What? But you killed him.
And I'll happily do
so,
it again.
Before
for Jakob.
This gets too far in. This is a defensive mission to where you stand here in a circle and you defend these pillars. And wait for them to sink down until they disappear. And even when I am doing this with cheats, there's bound to be maybe one or two of them that will manage to get inside this circle. But they're coming from every direction, and I can't possibly stop all of them, especially when they jump at me like that. Actually, that didn't really stop the timer though. But anyways, you see the point of this mission, right? It's just to stand here and defend until 2 minutes has passed. And of course, if you're playing this legitimately, I actually currently don't know of any build that can just kill these creatures on World Tier 15 and Endgame Rank 15 in one hit. Fast enough so that you can kill every enemy that spawns before they get into the range of the circle. There you go. That's done. Running from one circle to the next already takes a couple of seconds. I love that ability so much. It's so cool. Sorry, I've been trying to do this mission for like an hour now. I'm so bored of it. And I'm legitimately annoyed with it because I have realized that you can't actually do this with gold. I tried to do this legitimately so many times and I was like, you know, at first, I was like, you know what? I could just be really bad. Like, I just could be really, really bad at this and I just can't do this and get gold. After an hour, I was like, I'm so done with this. I'm so done with this mission. So, here we are. I did this mission once already with the exact cheats that I'm using now. And I still couldn't get gold. And at that point, I have come to a conclusion that during the time of this video release, it is impossible for you to do this mission solo and get gold. Rating on it. which is very annoying. And that's done. Run over the next one. Trying to do this as fast as possible. And honestly, what I'm currently doing right now is already as fast as possible because I'm using cheats, right? I don't believe there is a legitimate build out there that can be this faster than what I currently am right now. I could be wrong, of course. But if you do find a build out there that is actually better than me cheating, please leave it in the comments below. I would love to see this video that exists, maybe. I'm very defeated right now. because I was blaming myself for the past, like, 40-something minutes for not being able to get gold in this. And coming to realize that the devs just suck at designing levels. Yeah, and that you just can't finish this solo with gold rating. So, before you say anything, you have to stay in this circle. If you leave this circle, the timer stops. Here, I'll show you, actually. If you guys haven't gotten to the end game and done these missions before, see? It stops the timer if you leave the circle. So, you have to be standing in this circle for the timer to sit down, and if the enemy gets inside a circle, they also stop the timer. Where is it? Oh, look, I already failed this mission. You know why this mission is impossible to do it solo and get gold? Just simple math would tell you that's impossible. And I don't understand why nobody caught this at the game developers testing phase of this game. Each pillar takes 2 minutes in order for you to activate. To get gold in this game, you have to beat it in under 6 minutes. So already, playing solo, you cannot finish this in under 6 seconds, because there are travel time between each pillar. Not only that, after the pillar is done, you also have to kill the boss, which has roughly, I have done this calculation, and this is just a rough estimate, between 37 and 42 million HP. Oh, I actually got legendary. Oh my god. Payoff. Oh, it's Golem's limb. It's not that good. I was hoping for an armor, but, you know, whatever. But yeah. It is impossible to be done solo, and that is very unfortunate. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching this video. I'm going to take a nap because this game has defeated my soul. And yeah, that's all I want to tell you. Anyways, thank you guys for watching my videos. It really does help me if you click that subscribe button. If you like my stuff, if not, that's okay too. Anyways, I'll see you guys around. Bye.